Right, hey YouTube, it's Kyle Kruger. Apparently, my iPod decided to have low battery and cut my video off while I was talking for about 3 minutes without noticing it. So, I figured it was about time I give you guys a little look or a tour of my work area. So, here it is. This is my work area. And that's my cat being annoying. But I got one light here. One light there, and a light here, and eventually there'll be some more lights because it's not super bright, as you can tell. But, we got the messy desk there, got some containers here for parts, I got three of them, and then over here, up here we got some saws, some instructions, some miscellaneous rotary toolkit, or pieces. Rotary tool, this is a cutoff wheel, or these are cutoff wheels, and I got sanding discs in there, and sanding spheres, that's what you want to call them. In here I have some more sanding things, some clamps, and I don't even know what this is, it's like a punch die or something. In here I got, for some reason I have model parts back there. But I got X-Acto knife stuff. This X-Acto knife is junk. Don't even know why I still have it. It's all messed up because it's plastic. But I got bits right there. Or not bits, but the knives. And I got some. I got a bunch of tires in there. And then there's some instructions. And right here is my little miniature supply of styrene tubing and whatnot. Here's some decals, or decals, whatever you want to call them. Up here, we got some spray paints, all different ones of them. That's just some parts, some more spray paint, aerosol can for my, airbrush, and some glue that I don't even know why it's there. And right here, I got angle styrene and styrene strips, all types, all different sizes. Got some more paint over there, some model stuff right there, empty pop can. This, not that, but this has some model parts in it from the GMC Cyclone. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see. Yeah, there's some Cyclone parts in there. And, over here, just got some more stuff, some Dr. Cranky stuff. In here is my paints and some tape and my flocking. Down here, I have some kits, which is really hard to see. Sorry about that. And in there, I have different kits in each one. Then there's some parts on top. And then over there, I have sandpaper and some different stuff in there and kits in here. And just some miscellaneous junk in there. But that's it for right now. I'm going to get this uploaded, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.